Des Moines police say they found the mother wanted after her baby died last year and then avoided arrest. This is Ericka Rankins, U.S. Marshals found her in Minnesota. She was wanted on warrants for 9 counts of child endangerment and 2 other counts. Now, Des Moines police say she called 911 in February 2021 saying her child wasn't breathing. The child later died at the hospital. Police say she then declined to surrender to officers.